So here's a little story for you. I married Isis on the 5th day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away to that wild unknown country where I could not go wrong. We came to a high place of darkness and light, with a body line ran to the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right, went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in a corner approached me for a match. I could tear right away, he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" Said, "I ain't got no money." He said, "That ain't necessary." We head out that night for the cold of the north. I gave him my blanket, he gave me his word. I said, "Where we going?" He said, "We'd be back by the fall." I said, "That's the best news I ever heard." We came to the pyramids all embedded in ice. He said, "There's a body I'm trying to find. If I carry it out, it'll bring a good price." Was it that I knew what he had on his mind? I was thinking about turquoise, I was thinking about gold, I was thinking about diamonds in the world's biggest necklace. As we rode through the canyons, through the devilish cold, I was thinking about Isis, how she thought I was so reckless. We broke in the tomb, but the casket was empty. There was no jewels, no nothing. I felt I'd been had when I saw that my partner was just being friendly. When I took up his offer, I must have been mad. The wind, it was howling and the snow was outrageous. We chopped through the night and we chopped through the dawn. When it died, I was hoping that it wasn't contagious, but I made up my mind I just had to go home. I picked up his body and I dragged him inside. She said, "You look different." I said, "Well, not quite." She said, "You're back out." I said, "That's only natural." She said, "Go stay." I said, "Yeah, I just might." Oh, Isis, oh, Isis, you mystical child. What drives me to you is what drives me insane. I still can't remember the way that you smile on the 5th day of May and the drizzling rain. On the 5th day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away to that wild unknown country where I could not go wrong.
Hey.
All right. Thank you very much. Sure.
But I'm going to bring it down to you. It's a championship game. So that should be good.
I can't hide when I see you. My, when you sign my mind, I just fly.
Let's hear it for Greg Sandusky. Yeah. Yay.